Ever wondered what the future holds as Tesla, the trailblazer in electric vehicles, takes a giant leap into the world of artificial intelligence and robotics? The revelation of Tesla's Optimus Gen 2 AI humanoid robot is not just a technological breakthrough, it's a captivating chapter in the evolving narrative of AI's impact on our lives. Let's explore the details and unravel the story behind this cutting-edge creation. How has artificial intelligence become an integral part of our lives, influencing sectors like healthcare, finance, and entertainment? Let's find with us. Optimus Gen 2 takes the stage. Imagine how AI is everywhere nowadays, making our lives better in so many ways, like helping with our health, changing how money works, and making entertainment more awesome. Now, Tesla, the cool electric car company, is taking its smarts into a whole new area. AI and robots. They've been super smart with their self-driving cars, and now they've unveiled something really amazing. The Optimus Gen 2 humanoid robot. This robot is like a big step forward in how AI can do incredible things. It's like a smart person but made of metal and wires. With fancy sensors, clever brain networks, and precise moving parts, this robot can do some really cool stuff, showing us how AI is growing from just computer tricks to becoming almost like real people. It's like a big deal in how smart machines are getting. From aiding with household chores to venturing into risky environments, the possibilities seem endless for Optimus Gen 2. However, with great potential comes a fair share of controversies. Versatile applications and controversies surrounding Optimus Gen 2. The new Optimus Gen 2 robot is making people feel both excited and a little worried. It can do lots of helpful things at home and in tricky places, which is really cool. It might make life better with more automation, but some people are worried about important things like privacy, security, and things happening by accident. The big argument is about how these robots might affect jobs and if people need to learn new skills. The company making Optimus Gen 2, Tesla, is being careful about these worries. They're using strong security like secret communication and fancy ID checks to make sure the robots are safe and won't cause problems. They want to make sure these robots are good for everyone. Speculating on the future, we'll explore what lies ahead for Tesla's AI robotics division, contemplating how AI integration might reshape various aspects of our lives. Public response, competition, and ethical considerations in Tesla's AI endeavors. In a market flooded with AI humanoid robots, comparisons inevitably arise, prompting a closer examination of how Optimus Gen 2 stacks up against its counterparts. This comparative analysis not only sheds light on the robot's strengths and areas for potential improvement, but also reflects broader shifts in the AI landscape. Concurrently, as AI technology advances, Tesla grapples with the intricate task of navigating regulatory landscapes and ensuring compliance with evolving standards, all while pushing the boundaries of innovation within its AI robotics division. Speculations about the future developments of Tesla's AI technology hint at a transformative world where artificial intelligence seamlessly integrates into our daily lives, prompting profound questions about the impending reshaping of our work dynamics, lifestyles, and interpersonal interactions. The unveiling of Optimus Gen 2 catalyzes a crucial conversation, underscoring the need to find a delicate balance between technological innovation and ethical considerations. It highlights the imperative to ensure that AI, exemplified by Optimus Gen 2, not only advances human progress, but also aligns with fundamental values without compromising ethical principles. This unveiling sparks contemplation on how AI can best benefit humanity while addressing concerns and reinforcing the importance of ethical considerations in the ever-evolving realm of artificial intelligence. Tesla's Optimus Gen 2 represents a remarkable leap in the evolution of AI humanoid robots, igniting a spectrum of emotions, from excitement to skepticism. As we step into this new frontier of technology, a collaborative effort between innovators and society is crucial. It entails addressing concerns, embracing the myriad possibilities, and steering the course of AI development responsibly by fostering open dialogue, ethical considerations, and a shared commitment to responsible innovation. We can ensure that AI becomes a force for good, enhancing our lives while upholding the values that define us. How do you envision the role of AI humanoid robots like Optimus Gen 2 in shaping our future, and what concerns or hopes do you hold for their integration into our daily lives? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, leave a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Tap the bell icon to turn on notifications to stay updated with all our latest videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.